Hey, I'm Ryan with Burley. Today we're talking Trailercycle assembly and disassembly for the Burley Piccolo and Kazoo. Burley's 7-speed Piccolo and single-speed Kazoo provide kids with an easy transition from riding in a bike trailer to pedaling on their own. Both the Piccolo and Kazoo attach to an adult's bike with the Burley Moose Rack. This rear-mounted rack is compatible with most standard bikes. For more information on compatibility, installing the Moose Rack, and hitching the Burley Piccolo and Kazoo to your bike, check out our Trailercycle compatibility and hitching video. To get started, you'll need 3, 4, and 5 millimeter hex keys, a 10 and 15 millimeter wrench, as well as a Phillips head screwdriver. Begin by inserting the tow bar into the frame coupling, making sure it's aligned so the detent pops through the correct hole in the frame, like so. Progressively tighten the clamp bolts, alternating between bolts every couple of turns until both bolts are at 6 to 8 newton meters. The pedals are stamped with either an R for right or L for left. Screw the pedals to the corresponding crank arm, then tighten with a wrench. Note that the left pedal uses left-hand threads, so you'll need to turn it counterclockwise to tighten. Next, remove the faceplate from the stem. Place the handlebar into the clamp and replace the faceplate. Be sure the handlebar is centered, then tighten the faceplate bolts to 4 to 5 newton meters. To attach the fender, remove the bolts on the bottom of the stem. Place the fender on the stem, being sure to align the holes so the bolts can be reinserted. Reinsert the bolts using a hex wrench and tighten to 4 to 5 newton meters. To install the seat, loosen the seat post with the 15 millimeter wrench. Unfold the seat post, then retighten. Insert the seat post into the trailer cycle, then tighten. Be sure to install the reflector on the seat post using the Phillips head screwdriver. Insert the flag into the flag holder inside the left dropout. Now, you're ready to hitch the trailer cycle to the Moose Rack. Once you're done using your trailer cycle for the season, easily disassemble for long-term storage. To do so, remove the flag from the flag holder. Unscrew the faceplate from the stem and remove the handlebar. Loosen the bolts on the tow bar clamp until the tow bar is able to move slightly. Then, press the detent and slide the tow arm out of the frame. For more information on the Piccolo, Kazoo, Moose Rack, or other Burley products, visit burley.com/videos.